Hey everybody, it's BoulderGuy5000 back with more LEGO Racers. In this episode, we're gonna take on Adventure Temple Trail, and I'm not looking forward to it one bit. I'm gonna play as Serena. Well, okay, that's a sight for sore eyes, at least. If I'm gonna be playing a hellish area, I'd like to be playing as a cute girl, you know? Jeez. Anyway. But I have to do this. I don't know what the heck use that could possibly be. That was good. Where am I gonna come out? Oh, fuck. Oh, she had the same idea, but she used it later to actually skip all that. Okay, that's what I need to do then. Ooh, this song's cool. Dude, would you keep going, man? Oh, fuck off. There we go, that was good. Did she actually wait for me there? Oh, fuck. I missed a boost. Get some more toilet paper. Stop it. Stop bumping so perfectly into the, like, the tiniest little bit of the walls. Okay, for a second, I thought it was a green brick at the end of that. I don't know why I thought that, because it certainly wasn't there. I wonder how they program her, like, they should probably just take out the Pharaoh's Curse. They probably should have taken out the Pharaoh's Curse, because it's not like she's ever going to get hit by it, obviously. You gotta do that shit again. Like, two times in a row, man? Seriously? I should like, stall a little more before I actually use that. Okay, that's good. That was good. That was very good. I'm actually gonna be here on the first try, because if this doesn't take long enough, I'm gonna have to do the final track in this episode, and that's not gonna be fun. If this recording goes well enough, this might be the finale. It depends on how quickly I manage to beat her ghost on these two tracks. I like how they couldn't be arsed to get somebody who is good enough in the time trials to actually. Okay, let's do that a little bit earlier. There you go. That was better. That was significantly better. Oh man, she's actually going through there this time. Oh no, there she goes. She hesitated for a little long time before using her warp drive on that lap. That's odd. Man, this is the most boring commentary ever. Seriously. And just don't hit the mummy's curse, because that'll probably end you immediately. Well, that was pretty. That went well. This episode might mostly be the finale. All right, and last but not least. Alien Rally Asteroid, which we'll be doing as Dark. Ah, my head. My eyeballs. Alien Rally Asteroid. Oh, boy. 2, 1. Yaw! Wait, how the hell did you manage to avoid that? Maybe because she used a boost, she was able to escape from it or something? I don't know, it's a mystery to me. Fuck you, man. Well, she got stopped by it that time. A little bit. She certainly slowed down. I don't care. Oh, is this gonna be, like, easier than I think it's going to be? I hope so. Because it would certainly be nice if this turned out to be a relatively easy one. Oh, man, she got a warp drive somewhere in there. Oh, I could have got one, too, actually. Be careful here. Is there actually an opportunity to get a warp? Oh, yeah, well, yeah, of course there is. There's a green brick right here. And then I can find one more white brick here! Ugh. There we go, that was excellent. One more white brick here! Oh, I need to. Oh, I should have held on to that, man. Okay, well, she's definitely not gonna. I don't care, man. Oh, that sucked up my entire boost power up. What an asshole. That was not very nice. I don't care, man. This is going pretty well. Am I actually gonna do this on my first try? Nah, no way. Well, I don't know, she just used her warp drive and she doesn't seem to be any better for wear. I'm gonna use it now. I mean, the finish line's right there, I don't need another warp drive. Well, there you go, what do you know? That was pretty easy. Alien Rally Asteroid, that's the last of the time trials. Is that really? Yeah, it is. What do you know? Yay! Oh, sad, Veronica. You have beaten all of my best racing times and proved you are worthy of one of the fastest LEGO racing cars. Mine! Awesome. Alright. Time to build our ultimate final car. And you know what I'm gonna do? I even got her head. Man. Oh, and there's her shirt. Where's Gypsy Moth's face? Holy crap, that's Alpha Dragonus. Or Draconis, actually, his name is. There's Gypsy Moth. But I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna make a better version of Beagle. Probably using. Yeah, I'm gonna use Gypsy Moth's head. Are those her pants? I don't remember. And I'm gonna use. Yeah, that'll do. Maybe not. Maybe if I gave her, like, maybe if I gave him a different Gypsy Moth thing. What about white? Does Gypsy Moth give you any fancy news? I don't know. That's a bit too crazy. Top hat. Be hilarious. I wonder. How about just like that for the body? And then I give you. And then I put you in this. Sure. I don't know. It doesn't really work. I don't know. I don't think it really works. Let's just go with that. And your name is Beagle Boost. And you are going to be a very serious one. And you're going to use Veronica Voltage's car, because I've never even had this before, so I'm certainly not passing this up. Oh man, look at that. Dude, that is cool. Wow. I've never had this before. I'm going to use some Gypsy Moth parts too, though, because Gypsy Moth is too cool to fool. Can I put these on the back? Probably not. No. I'll put some on the. No, I can't move them far enough back. Jeez. Can't do anything with anything. Oh my gosh, those aren't even like. That's not even. What? How are you. Where are you supposed to put those? Oh, maybe if I put. Yeah, here. There's what. That's what I'll do. Put some badass shit on the sides here. Okay, there we go. Now a little bit more. And then I'll put these. I will get these sitting on top of here. Let's go backwards. Oh, I can't. Man, fuck you. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. What? Seriously? I can't move that back any further? Really? Fine. Okay, well, I'm gonna take those off so that I can put something else in the front. Like, so that I can put something more there before I start covering everything up. I don't know. Like, for example, that's gonna go there. Yeah, that's gonna go there. And then... Ooh, I got these. That's a really cool piece. Can I put those on the side? Yeah, I can. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna put that there. And I gotta put one more there. And then I'm gonna put... Can I put these on the back? No, I can't put them... I can't push them far enough back to do that. What about that? Ah, no. Doesn't fit on those. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely gonna do that instead. Here. Oh, jeez. This is gonna take forever. It's gonna be the longest finale ever. Let's get this thing in there instead of that other boring one. Yeah, that looks freaking awesome. Yeah, that fits there, but I don't know if I really want to do that. That seems a bit overkill. Well, you know what? What else am I gonna put there? Besides those cool bits. I don't know. Isn't this just her car? I think this might just be her car. Okay, here, what is the quick build? Yeah, I know. Okay, that's her car. And that's the other one. Okay. Start all over again. Did you fit in there? You do fit in there. Quite nicely, in fact. Oh, that's probably where she puts those bricks on her car, actually. Maybe I shouldn't put stuff there. But you know what? Fuck it, I don't care. Get some of these rad-ass flags. Why can't those go there? There's a machete. Why can't I take that with me? Here's some barrels. There is no key here! Unless I... Whoa. Anyway. Ooh, I got an idea. I got an idea for something that'll look nice and stupid. Let's go all the way back here. Get you... Turn you around. Put you there. There you go. That looks nice and dumb. And then I'll put... I really want to use those some pieces from Gypsy Moth. Like these. Put you there. Yeah. You push the wrong button. Well, you push the right button, you just push it too many times. Now I'm gonna go all the way back to here, get the white flags. No, I can't put that there either. Maybe not with those, maybe not with these pieces. Let's try without those pieces. Nope, that doesn't... Is there even a... I don't think there's even anything I can... Like a stud that I can place bricks on there. Now that I look at it. Okay, well let's put those. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take forever. I'm trying to build like the super ultimate coolest car ever, or some you know persuasion of such. Well, I can't put that there. That does look pretty neato. Let's do it. And then I'm gonna put some stuff on the back. I don't know what entirely. I wanna put this on, because that thing looks really cool. But I can't put that on and one of these. Well, who cares, right, if I can't put on one of these? These things just look ridiculous. I can't even put those on, like, I can't even bring those back far enough to put on there. Okay, so whatever, then I'll put... Okay, how about we go get... No, that wouldn't work, I don't think. It needs to be a plain old black 2x1. There you go. Put you there. Now go all the way back to, you, Gypsy Moth. There you go, put you there. And now, get this, Put one there. And one there. And there you go. There's Beagle Boost. Nice.
And with this, it's time to go face the final boss.
Circuit number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ocean Champion, Rocket Racer. There's only one track, but it's a doozy. Rocket Racer Run. Okay, here we go. Beagle Boost. Man, so happy. How happy can you get? Congratulations! You've proven yourself to be a true LEGO champion. But it's not over yet. There is someone waiting to meet you. Oh, no.
Oh my gosh, I'm so surprised! Oh!
That is so cool. Look at this guy.
And he got the slow walk.
This guy looks like a douchebag. I mean, let's be honest. He looks cool, but he looks like an asshole. Rocket Racer. At last, a worthy opponent. But if you want to be the best, you have to race me on my own track. Yeah. You know it. We make it, you know it. Are you ready? I gotta flick on my screen. I'll be waiting for you. At the finish line? At the finish line! Ha ha ha! Here we go. 2, 1, go. Oh boy. Remember this track all too well because I did it a million times before I got it right. And this guy, Rocket Racer, will absolutely not hesitate. Oh fuck. Are those even gonna get to him? Oh, they did. They totally hit him. And now I'm in front of him, but he's catching up fast. This music is totally awesome. I gotta be honest. This music rocks my socks. I think this is gonna drop me off. Nope, I was wrong. I was banking on that dropping me off. A little bit later, or a little bit earlier, actually. Oh shit! He keeps getting those mega ultimate boosts or whatever. Man, would you quit stealing all the what? Not again! Not again! I can't even pick up the white bricks. And he's only getting more ahead of me. You really gotta know how to kick his ass in this. But if you can open this and get a free one, which is pretty awesome, if we're being honest. I think it actually just takes you around that bend, but it's still good. But oh shit, I think he just got the max. Where's a green? I need a green. Oh no, that's lap 3. Oh no! Oh! Did you see how close that was? Da 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 da! Oh well. Alright, so I didn't beat him. Dang. Alright.
Oh. I suck.
I am spitefully thrusting my trophy to the sky. No, I'm not. I'm not resting until I beat this guy. Can I skip this cutscene? Oh, I picked Beagle by accident. I didn't mean to pick Beagle. I meant to pick Beagle Boost. You just stole the power up I was gonna use. Watch Beagle Boost like be able to do it, but not Beagle. Dude, you guys gotta stop being buttheads. What the? No, 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 no! Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna quit and restart with the right character. Okay, there we go. And let's peek. Beagle Boost. There you go. Alright, for real this time. Take 3, for realsies. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Man, so happy. Alright, come on, Rocket Racer, you fuck. I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat you one of these days. Shit. Am I still ahead of him? Barely. He's right on my ass. I need to grab this. Oh, you fuckhead. You just stole the green that I was gonna use to... Where the hell did Rocket Racer get a green? What the hell? He just got two warp drives in a row. Oh my gosh. That's not good. Yeah, you tell that asshole. Now, go this way, because he's not going the other way. There we go. Now, where am I going to come out? Shit. Shit. Okay, crap. Shit. Shit. Crap. It's like, what? Crap. Crappio, crappio, chowker, chowker. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Oh, I should have gone left! Shoot. Fuck! Ah! Restart circuit. Come on. This is fun, man. Holy crap. Dude, what the hell was that? Went right past the oh my gosh, would you- Ugh. This track is not big enough for six people. Man, you guys are crazy. You guys are just- You guys are going fucking nuts. Spider's going fucking nuts! Where am I gonna come out? Okay. There. I can deal with that, you know? Just make sure you don't... Oh man, somebody else got a full boost. That's odd. Normally, Rocket Race is the only one who's even a threat in this on this track. Oh man, I'm kicking ass now. Yeah, you know it. We make it, you know it. That is so stupid. We make it, you know it. You know it, that is so stupid. That's what I'm saying, you know it too. The fact that it's so stupid, not the fact that we make it. Whatever. There we go, that's more like it. I like this. This is going well now, all of a sudden. Yeah, Rocket Racer don't stand a chance. I'm way too far ahead now. He'll never catch up. What the hell am I... Why am I saying this shit? I'm knocking my desk way too much. This is bad for my... It's bad for my circulation. What the hell am I talking about? I'm trying to make an Ace Attorney reference to all of them. I'm about to lap somebody on Rocket Racer Run. Well, I certainly kicked his ass this time, didn't I? Wow. Yeah, I had a feeling I was gonna end up there. I've lapped two people, and Rocket Racer is like a million miles behind me. Oh fuck. Ow, 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 ow. Well, there you go. A bit anticlimactic, isn't it? Beagle Boost, Rocket Racer, Black Knight Admiral, Gale Storm, and Nova Hunter. What a cool like roundup. I did it! I beat Rocket Racer! That was way easier than I was expecting on the third. Well, I got lucky on the third one. Somebody else knocked him out at first and kept stealing his power-ups. Man, there's like epic music with these balloons and streamers. Congratulations! I knew you had it in you, mate! What, is he Australian now? You're worthy of this prize. Oh my gosh. Are you really gonna... You've won the Rocket Racer car set! I don't know what to say. I think I'm gonna cry. Oh my gosh. You're the greatest LEGO racing champion of all time! Nah, I'm sure there's some other guys who can beat the whole game in 30 seconds. Let's be honest here. And the credits. I don't think I've ever seen the credits to this game before. Maybe I have, but I don't remember. I don't remember these credits at all. So that's it for this LP, I guess. Man, this just kind of flew by. Yeah, that's it for my first 64-bit winter project. I don't know what I'm gonna do after this. Maybe, like... I don't know, I've been thinking of doing, like... I'm wanting to do a Zelda game, like, you know, do Ocarina of Time or something. Do one of those big ones. Majora's Mask, Mario 64, Banjo-Kazooie, I don't know. I don't know about Banjo-Kazooie. I prefer Banjo-Tooie over Banjo-Kazooie. Yeah, I don't know. Final Fantasy IV will keep going on. And then after that will be Mother 3, along with KyleFish64, who you should totally check out. I'll put a link to his channel in the description, so that'll be cool. I'm not even reading the credits at all. But yeah, like, some N64 games, because obviously it's 64 but winter this year. And when that's over, I don't know what I'll do next, but that's pretty much it. That's the upcoming features list on the Poltergeist 5000 YouTube channel upcoming features page. You know. Da 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 da. So happy. Tap's music is just so happy. I don't even know. I'm surprised that Veronica Voltage only had those 12 tracks. That did not take nearly as long as I thought it would. But whatever. I might have like a bonus episode showing like the secrets, you know, like the secrets. Like there's some codes you can put in to make like, oh, all the power-ups are red, all the power-ups are green, all the power-ups are yellow, all the power-ups are blue. You always have full power. You never have full power. The power-ups don't respawn. You know, stuff like that. But, unceremoniously back in the title screen, holy cow. Yeah, so that's it for the Let's Play Like Erasers. That just kind of happened, didn't it? Not much to say. What can I say? I guess I'm just too good at this game. Excuse me. Well, I already said all I wanted to say, so I guess that's it for this LP. Next time on the Poltergeist 1000, we'll play something else. See ya! Whee! Rocket Racer, I swear, if you click on the screen again, I'm gonna punch you right in the snout. Right in the snout, you got it? 1, 2, 3, let's rumble, let's go! You and me!